Hello everyone. Today we will discuss pH calculation of aquarium water in details. In hobby, we often trace pH of our aquarium water. How pH plays an important role in aquarium hobby is discussed in my earlier video. I'll share a link of that video in the description area. In this video, we will discuss what exactly these pH values mean. This video will involve few simple chemistry and math calculation. So, nerd alert, if this is something you're not interested, you might want to skip this video. This is the most commonly used pH kit in market, which is used by many hobbyists. We measure pH of our tank water using this equipment. We know pH 7 is neutral. If pH of our fish tank is below 7, then our water is acidic. And if it is above 7, then it is alkaline in nature. But what is the meaning of this pH number? What does it signify? pH is basically the method of calculating concentration of hydrogen ions in water. pH less than 7 means we have more amount of hydrogen ions in water, and that is the reason the water is acidic in nature. pH above 7 means we have less amount of hydrogen ions in water. That means our tank water is alkaline in nature. pH is measured by negative log. So the formula of pH equals to negative log of hydrogen ion concentration. Please don't be scared by the formula and the logarithm word. It's very easy to understand and I will explain it in detail. If you see, 1 divided by 100 can be written as 1 divided by 10 into 10 or 1 divided by 10 power 2. Now, here the power 2 is nothing but the number of 10 multiplying. So 1 divided by 10 power 2 can also be written as 10 power minus 2. Both are same. So now 1 by 100 is same as 10 power minus 2. Logarithm or log is a process of expressing the power number, which in this case is nothing but minus 2. So log of 1 divided by 100 is equals to minus 2. Or we can say minus log of 1 divided by 100 equals to numeric number 2. This is just a fancy way of representing the number. Now I measured my tank water pH using my kit, which appears to be 7.8. Now, the formula of pH as we discussed, pH equals to minus logarithm of hydrogen concentration, hydrogen ion concentration. So 7.8 equals to negative log of actual hydrogen ion concentration in my tank. Here, this sign represents the hydrogen ion concentration. So, the actual hydrogen ion concentration in my tank will be 10 power minus 7.8, which as per calculator is 1.584 multiply 10 power minus 8 molarity. Now here, m or molarity is a unit of solution concentration, which is nothing but moles per liter. You may wonder what is moles. So as per Avogadro, this handsome man, 1 moles mean 6.02 multiply 10 power 23 molecules. So considering that concentration of hydrogen ion is 1.584 into 10 power minus 8 into 6.02 into 10 power 23 ions per liter, which equals to 9.535 multiply 10 power 15 ions per liter. One correction, hydrogen ion can't stay alone, so it attaches itself with a water molecule in our tank and becomes hydronium ion. The formula is displayed on the screen. So the concentration of hydrogen ion or hydronium ion when water of my tank pH is 7.8 is nothing but 9.535 multiply 10 power 15 ions per liter. So when I tell people that my tank water pH is 7.8, I know exactly how many hydrogen ions or hydronium ions present in my tank water per liter. As we are discussing pH, let's discuss POH as well. Just like pH, we also have POH, which measures concentration of hydroxyl ion. For any solution, pH plus POH should always be 14. This is the rule. POH is similarly measured by negative log. So POH is negative log of minus OH concentration or hydroxyl ion concentration. POH of my tank will be 14 minus my tank pH, which is 7.8 in this case. So if we subtract 7.8 from 14, it becomes 6.2. So 6.2 equal to negative log of OH concentration. So the concentration of hydroxyl ion of my tank is as shown in the screen. With the above method, you can easily understand what your tank pH or POH represents and what is their actual explanation. I hope I didn't bore you with the pH calculation. I'll come back next week with another topic. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.